Oh, thank you. No, we appreciate you way more. Thank you. Bye.
Oh, hey, guys. Glad you're here. It's me, John, from the Technical Service Department here at College Park Industries. Wanted to talk to you about something. This Trustep foot gets a bad rap for being hard to put in this foot shell here. But you know what? It's true. It is hard. I did this for a lot of years. I built a lot of these feet, and I put a lot of them into this foot shell. But you know what? I figured out some ways to make it a little bit easier. And I want to share those with you for free. It's because I'm a nice guy like that. So what do you say? We head out to the floor, and I'll show you how to do it. What do you think? All right, here we are out on the production floor at College Park. What we got here is a sturdy table. We've got a nice vise mounted to that table. We've got some soft jaws here in our vise. Very important, you gotta have these. And then we've got a foot horn securely in the vise, mounted upside down so the curve is pointing down here, because this groove is really gonna help us get that foot into the foot shell. So this is key. Make sure this is in here good, okay? Or you will hit yourself in the face. But the whole thing about stuffing a foot into a foot shell is stretching this open. That's what we wanna do, is stretch this opening so it makes it easier for the foot to slide in. So that's why we have this set up right here. Now we've got our foot, which is pushed pretty much all the way into the foot shell already, just up to that lip here. Now we're gonna take it, slide it into our foot horn here. Don't let the foot move, keep it right where it's at. And maneuver it around so that now the heel is in the groove here of the foot horn. And all we're going to do is slide it out a little bit, lean into the foot horn, or lean into the foot shell to stretch that opening out. And then we're gonna squeeze the foot in at the same time. And that's all there is to it. So lean down and squeeze in. See that? And then push, always push it on the table to make sure it's in there all the way. Now you can see we have a little bit of a lip here, but we can go around with the foot horn and fix that up.